Live on the street corner, corner of Hollywood and Orange, you see a note that somebody left here where they wrote, "No words can express the gratitude and the journalism you brought to millions of Angelenos over the past 60 years. Sir, you are now with Peter Jennings and Walter Cronkite." So lots of people feeling this loss. The funeral arrangements for Stan's service still haven't been worked out. A lot of people are going to want to attend that one if it is a public service.